We played Germany yesterday, and we're very glad to be back to a country where people don't smell and have bad teeth. Where people speak our language, yes, that's better. We got that. Look at all those flags. There's a Nubs flag and a Norfolk flag. Hi, people. You must have spent at least 15 minutes on that NoFX flag, I think. Maybe 20 minutes. That's pretty impressive, dude. It's not as good as the beer flag, but...
Hey, we're really stoked to be playing with Iron Maiden. Yeah, I grew up on Iron Maiden. When I was your guys' age, I was listening to Iron Maiden.
Who's supposed to play? FA, he wants us to play. Okay, here's a big, real popular number with the over 20 crowd. Here we go.
I'm pooped. I didn't even jump. So, there's a lot of flags out there, and they're very nice, but Jesus, no United States flags anywhere. I don't. Where's all the American flags?
Look, there it is.
That's fucked up. You guys don't like Americans.
Yes, I know. Nobody likes us. We wrote a song about it. It goes like this. It's a sing-along. Nobody likes us. Everybody hates us. Americans. Americans. Nobody likes us. Everybody hates us. Americans. American. Okay, that's enough. That song will be stuck in your head for the rest of your life. Every time you see a picture of George Bush on TV, that song is going to go through your head. Anyway, this song, it's an old song, it's called Drugs Are Good.
This is a dancing song, so you guys don't want to dance.
I forgot the lyrics on that one.
That's alright.
And you messed up the first verse.
It doesn't matter, we already got paid.
We didn't get paid yet, dude.
We didn't.
No. We got a deposit. We got half paid.
Well, we better do good.
And if you don't like us, we don't get the rest of our money.
So please like us and clap and everything between songs. Otherwise, the promoter won't get the rest of our money.
The Alkaline Trio did not have the sun in their face. Totally unfair.
They played Sadie and I missed it. God damn it.
They're the Alkaline Trio, dude.
This next song goes out to Matt Skiba.
I never saw it, but the universe made me feel small. Never thought about the problem of this planet at all. No poor woman, baby, on your sights. The cruelest of wrongs and animal rights. So good. Why are we living now when there's always all good? Left a will for me.
Fucking dipping his finger. This guy was wasted. I never saw such a wasted rich Mexican in my life.
Well, I tell you, it's fucking brilliant. Jägermeister, beer, yay! And that shit in that plastic bag, whatever that was.
Yeah, don't try it if you're under 13 or so.
Yeah, please, Mike, there are children in the audience.
No, no, okay, no under 14. What are we doing? Oh shit, oh, I know this one, this looks good. This is an old... I'm totally prepared for this. See, they gotta wait for me because I start this one too. Here we go.
Don't call me white! Don't call me white! Don't call me white! Don't call me white!
Traitors.
I got on fire.
sign too, right? Yeah. That'd be for sure. Okay, we wrote a song for you people, and by people I mean, I don't know, young English people, white people, something like that. It's called, the song's called, UK Has Better Heroin. It's a new song. Really, it's a new song, so try to be supportive. Here we go. Beer, beer, okay. I like the beer much better in the UK. I like the people much better in the UK. I think the metal is better in the UK. But America has better dentistry. I like the people much better. And the hash is better in Birmingham. I think the heroin is better in South London. But America has better cocaine. Much better in the UK. And the mistresses are meaner in the UK. You get a blowjob for £20 in the UK. But America has better cocaine. I like the beer much better in the UK. I like the people.
Hey! My fucking head hurts real bad.
Is it?
I got a pain in me gulliver.
So how many people here used other drugs last night?
Yeah!
And you're all fucked today, right? You got a headache and you're trying to hang out for the maiden, but...
How many of you are on ecstasy right now?
No one. Not now.
Okay.
4 o'clock, Sunday? Wrong time for drugs.
Some guy asked me for a picture earlier and he started touching me. He was like, oh, I feel. Oh. I was like, dude, stay off the ecstasy, okay? You're creeping me out.
You're creeping me out. I wanna see Dick Cheney have a heart attack. I wanna see the US get the hell and you people out of Iraq. I want to see our president turn down.
Got a mission, that's it.
zero people are explaining. There are no tricks of our skin. Badly, you are sadly mistaken. Time is gone for revolution. Fuck illusion. Kill the fuck.
Yes, you standing on your boyfriend's shoulders. People cannot see behind you. That's quite rude, isn't it?
You know, I kind of keep messing up every song. I don't know what's going on with me.
I do. You forgot to take your pills this morning.
I didn't know any pills this morning.
No, you forgot to share your pills this morning.
We're trying to pretend that we're at a club show, you know? No one really cares. You don't really care.
Anyways, I'm a Mexican on ecstasy. I'm Mextasy. We will attempt to do a reggae song now. It went over well in Germany.
And we're not covering a reggae song, we're covering a white people reggae song.
The difference between white people reggae and real Jamaican reggae.
Yeah, if you ask me, I think The Clash played the best reggae, really.
But that's not reggae.
Bad Brains. Hey, Bad
that's
Brains.
Not PC or anything, but
that's like white people reggae.
Bad Brains, we're good. Bad Brains.
What about Crash?
Showed me no heaven.
Okay. I made no mistakes in that song. No, I knew all the words. So, keyboardist was great. I was reading, has anybody seen the new copy of Enemy? Oh, because on the cover, Iron Maiden says, we're going to blow all the indie bands off the stage. And you know, we played with them in Leeds, and they did. They totally. They blew all the bands.
That's not right.
That's off
not
the stage.
That's not how I read it.
You know what I mean?
I read that magazine. The way I read it, it says, we're going to blow all the indie bands. That's what I read.
It did, off the stage.
Off the side of the stage. Not really, Bruce Dickinson is my friend.
We party with Bruce Dickinson, everybody.
I party with Bruce Dickinson.
Bruce Dickinson's like, I've never partied with a Mexican before. I'm going to fucking hang out with you. And he
That's
did.
True.
It's true.
He does no drugs. He says that shit will kill you.
Yes.
But he drinks beer.
It's pretty great.
Are you sorted?
Here we go. It's the song off our new album. It's totally difficult to play. Hard to wear high heels.
There you go.
Or slip on banana peels. How did she get in and out of tubs? I hope she don't get mad. I hope she thinks this song is good, not bad. In a toy doll's voice. Cause squishy Dutchie's talking that she's not. We're playing a lot of new songs. Does anybody have our 7-inch of the month club? Okay, this is for you people. The new song's called There's No Fun in Fundamentalism. There's no fun, fun, fun. There's no fun, fun, fun.
fun. It's so fun, fun, fun. It's so fun, fun, fun.
Iggy Pop.
That song is for Iggy Pop and the Stooges.
Very much fun.
And Matt Skiba.
That song is for Matt Skiba, everybody.
I heard Matt Skiba worships Satan.
That's why we wrote that song for him. No fun and fundamentalism.
Oh, that's what that word means.
The first lines, they go, it's no fun in Bible study class. It's no fun getting fucked in the ass by a priest. Unless you're old and into that.
I am.
Hey!
Whoa, who's got a trumpet out there?
Woo!
Show yourself. Hold it up in the air.
Wow.
That's a bugle. Is that called a bugle? Play it.
Dude, you're going to be so popular in high school next semester. When you're a fucking sophomore, oh.
Dude, you're going to get laid today. That's pretty fucking cute.
Somebody knows what they're playing. What's Sam say? Oh, Brahmin 2005. Is that a band? Brahmin?
I got time. I can do a Bob Marley song.
No, we don't need you to do another Bob Marley song.
Okay, how about a Mark Curry song?
Oh. Do the song that you start, dude.
How about one we know?
What are they saying? Closing.
Thanks. You know, I don't know if you guys have been counting, but that's 6 songs without a mistake. 6 songs. Wait, seriously, what are they saying? Let's get the bugle guy up here. Is that what you're saying? Play the bugle song. Hey, bugle song.
Go ahead. Give him his shot.
Really? Let's get the bugler on stage. Mr. Bugle, come on.
Come on, let's hear it, Wayne.
Come on, repeat, what's the bugler?
Let the party play with security. Let's bring him up for a song.
If you're not going to let him up, kick the shit out of him, okay?
If he sucks, security will fuck him in the ass. This is your one shot, kid. What's your name?
Gav, Renegade.
What'd you say? Did you say Gav, Renegade?
Hey, dude, do you know how to play the trumpet part in Bob? Do you know that?
You can't play on a bugle.
Why not? Do you know any Chuck Mangione?
Play something.
Fuck him in the ass.
Quick.
What the hell you guys do when you go kill all the foxes?
Play something that sounds Arabic.
Alright, play this. I'll play it in the microphone.
Cuffed him to his mic. Oh. Hey, we could have played a song, but no.
Yeah, one thing.
Sam Gaston died last year.
Here? No, he
wasn't
here.
He wasn't here.
Big cheer.
Big cheer for Sam Gaston, and
that's enough.
We were gonna play a long song, but now we gotta play this one. This song is my name's Mike, I wanna be an alcoholic.
Here you go, ladies, you can fuck a famous guy.
Wanna be an alcoholic, wanna be cold, drunk, and wretched, wanna be studied and most of the time.
Did the guy back up for another people song?
Yeah, nah. No, not really.
Do this one. How much time? We have 10 minutes?
Come on, man. My Red Bull's wearing off.
We know an 18-minute song, you know. We know it. We learned it about 2 months ago. We played it in Canada. But, you know, we're not going to play it here. It's dumb.
You guys are almost as nice as Canada.
Yeah. And almost good. As nice as Canadians, everybody. England, almost as good as Canada. Let's hear it for you.
Cheers, buddy.
Tied up.
hit, but
no. You're supposed to clap when we finish a song, you know, hey!
We're almost done? Ew.
What?
Bob, right? What did they say, Bob? What did they say?
We didn't practice that.
We'll do a song that's right next to Bob on the album.
Spurs.
We've been playing Bob for fucking 12 years, man. Jesus. Anyway, this song's from Matt Skiba. It's the third song from Matt Skiba. You ain't gonna fucking out prop me, dude.
Safe as houses.
Yes.
Can he read? No one's really quite sure he's on stuff and he executes people. Maybe that's why he doesn't have any friends. Cocaine and a little drunk driving. It don't matter. Idiot son of an asshole. There you go. Good enough. Good 20 left.
I practiced it,
but
you
guys
did that song.
Okay, alright. So we'll do this old song. Because we've been playing horribly and
I'll stop
you deserve some kind of bonus.
You. I see the difference and it's getting better all the time.
He spent 15 years
getting loaded, 15 years for his lyrics, but not Bob Dylan too, now that he can't scream. They tried to get out, but you've been getting it wrong. Rock said at the point, I wanna think about nothing, I gotta do something else.
Sound, they will
Bob. Thank you. Bye. Before we leave, one more chorus. Essential Mexican. Before we leave, one little sing-along. Nobody likes us, everybody hates us. Americans, Americans. Nobody likes us, everybody hates us. Americans, Americans. And I'm singing. Nobody likes us, everybody hates us. Americans, Americans. Nobody likes us, everybody hates us. Americans, Americans. Thank you. You can keep singing in school. Bye-bye.
Songs ever written by NoFX.